again, we will definitely interrupt. There are some more storms to the south and west of us, down past Chickasha and on toward Lawton, that are coming up, but probably will pass below us or south of, at least where our studio is, or in downtown Oklahoma City or the Oklahoma City immediate area. We'll keep our eye on that and keep you updated there. We will do our Thunder pregame at 7:30 tonight, unless severe weather breaks in again. We've got a few things to catch up on, and then I'll finish up on DG on the radio. We appreciate you listening in tonight and following this.